Welcome. Later's hairstyle ideas.
Match your style. If you want to wear a 20s hairstyle, make sure you match the rest of your attire too. Here we see a classic dapper look with skin fade and pompadour lift combined with braces and a clean shaven face. Natural gentleman. Not all 20s styles need to be small tucked down. This model is wearing a more relaxed look with a high parting and 12 locks that have been styled with finger combing. The definitive cut. In this picture, the hair has been expertly snipped to have clean edges and a gentle fade out on the side. To style the locks have been brushed up and back, creating slight lift in front, and smoothed with pomade. Leo's luster. In this picture, Leo wears a classic chomp over style with a little wave in front before the hair was smoothed flat to the side. He's wearing the sides short and a high, chanteret parting. Long trim pompadour. To achieve this look, you would need to let your hair grow out slightly before going to the barber. For this style, all the hair from the left side has been finely combed up and neatly set into a smooth coif. Top knot trim. Here we see a vintage look with clean-cut lines and well-defined styling. This style is perfect for thinning sides as it provides camouflage with the undershoot and the pompadour-inspired lift draws the eye upward. Be different. With so many men sporting short shaved sides, you may want something slightly different. You could try this look with slightly longer locks. It also features a tapered cut on the sides along with a little churl in the front. Business contour. This handsome style has great texture and works well with naturally wavy hair like this. It features an odd parting and skillfully blended sides, together with natural lift and a side chomp over.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe, like and share.